Hello, this time I will show you how to delete all the drawing within Microsoft Paint. You go to Select menu, drop down, and click Select All. You will select all the picture. Then go back to select again, click delete. It will delete all the drawing. Okay, so that's clear all function. Hope you enjoy this video.